We're very excited having acquired two molecules, two different drugs. The first one is in the clinic in a very limited number of patients. And we think having these drugs and using them up front, we may actually even prevent women from recurring with their breast cancer. Broadly speaking, there's three types of breast cancer. The first one is HER2 positive. The second one is HR positive. And then there's a third type, which is called triple negative breast cancer. Currently at Genentech, we have drugs available for women with HER2 positive breast cancer. And by the Saragon acquisition, we hope to be able to treat women with HR positive breast cancer, which ultimately contributes about half of the breast cancer deaths in the United States.
SERD is a selective estrogen receptor degrader. This class of compounds takes a different and we think very novel and exciting approach, which is it will bind to that estrogen receptor and it will target that receptor to be destroyed by the cell so that it can no longer cause a pro-growth signal in those cells.
That is the key to what Saragon did that's different. Saragon specifically went for how can we force some more degradation.
What we hope to do is to compare the two medicines in patients with the idea of moving one of those medicines into a phase 3 trial.
To see something come in with strong science and then to see signs of encouraging activity in the ongoing phase 1 trial is definitely very exciting and not something you see every day.
As an oncologist, I'm extremely excited to see a potentially revolutionary approach to treating a common cancer that affects a lot of women and potentially having a unique therapeutic benefit.
When you have to give news to patients that their cancer came back, that's pretty devastating news to give. And you're always wishing you could have done more to prevent it from coming back. And these new medicines from Saragon, they hold that type of potential that a smaller number of women may have recurrence of their breast cancer as a result of these drugs. That's why we're excited to bring them forward.